Now, over the past month, I've been showing you lots of different things you can do indoors to stay fit, and I can think of no better example than right here on the campus of Marian College. We're in St. Francis Hall with the Marian Cycling Team, and I'm joined today by Bennett Vander Genuchten. Bennett, thanks so much. Now,
Thank you. Before
we start, I just wanted to congratulate you. You're set to graduate here. You're part of the Marian Cycling Club, and you just signed a pro deal to ride as a professional. Thank you so much, man.
Thanks again.
That's awesome. Now, hey, I just wanted to ask you, what's going on here, man? We have so much action going on. What are we looking at? We've got all these guys hooked up to these machines. The bike's not going anywhere. What are we looking at?
Well, what we have right now, we're holding a race indoors on our CompuTrainer system between the Marian College Knights and the Zip Factory team. So we have a little fight between age versus youth right now. And it looks like actually the Zip Factory team is set to put a really fast time in. So it's pretty exciting. This will be the first time we've held this 10-mile course, and this will be the mark, the watermark for the rest of the year.
And this is an actual projection screen. Every rider is represented here on the screen, right?
That's right. We've inserted each rider's weight and calibrated it to his bike specifically. Mm-hmm. So what we have on the screen being projected is exactly what speed they're doing, how much power they're producing, their heart rate, their cadence, all the applicable information you'd want to know about training.
All right, and then right behind you, we have a gentleman here on, now this has been around for a while. These are called, what are these called?
Well, this is a true trainer roller. This is what we use to warm up in between events or to ride indoors to loosen up your legs. What's different about these is that you actually have a resistance band, so you can get a pretty solid workout as well.
Right. And it requires a lot of balance. I've tried this and fell many a times. Now, do you have programs for the general public? A lot of people would say, hey, this isn't for me, but do you have classes or anything of that nature for people in the general public?
Yes, we do. We run power booster classes through the winter and group ride classes on the CompuTrainers. So we've made really the highest level of scientific training and cycling available to the general public, which is really exciting for athletes in the community, but also for us to help generate funds for the team.
All right, and also we got the women's soccer team in there getting abused right now, which is
Absolutely.
A good thing. All right, now folks that may think that this is not for you, look at this. This is a CompuTrainer. You can actually buy this at your local bike shop, hook your bike up to it, and get a great workout. Now folks, if you want more information on how to get involved, just go to WTHR.com and click on Sunrise. Now folks, starting today online at WTHR.com, I have a Thanksgiving survival plan. Everything you need to know to make it through this whole week. Workouts, eating, everything. Guys, let's send it back to you.